Je bent live. I'm live. Good evening, everybody. A different time. But I'm here, and I hope you will enjoy my live stream. Color is that now? This burnt sienna. I don't want that. I want a little bit of a bright color. Kan jij eens op je telefoon kijken wel? Op je telefoon kijken bij dat rode pijltje van YouTube? Of dat je nu kan zien dat ik live ben? Want als het goed is, staat daar nu een eentje in. Nee, je moet niet naar Facebook. Je moet waar al die kleine blokjes in staan. Daar zie je dat rode... Dat rode blokje met dat witte pijltje erin van YouTube. Ja, als je die aanklikt. En je typt bovenin mijn naam in. Ja, bovenin. Als je daar enkel de G in zet, dan komt vanzelf mijn naam naar voren. Oh. Nou, laat mij. Nee, laat mij. Dan. Nee joh. Ik ben toch geen Rus? Laat maar, ik kijk wel op mijn eigen telefoon. Kijk, want als ik hem opent en ik toets mijn naam in, dan zie ik mijn foto boven. En dan zie ik Floating in the Sky staan. En dan staat er live. En dan staat er één kijker bij. Want ik zie het bij mij wel. Op mijn telefoon. Geef niet, laat mij. Ik heb het al gezien.
Ja, je moet het ook kunnen zien.
Ja, natuurlijk kan je dat ook zien. Ik zeg, laat maar.
Nee.
Ja, je wil het ook zien. Kijk.
Ja, waar is het?
Ja.
Deze tik ik al.
Ja, ja. Deze.
Ja, dan deze.
Ja.
Kijk, dan krijg ik dit.
Ja. En dan ga je hier naar zoeken.
Oh,
en dan ga
shit.
Je naar mijn naam. Kijk, en dan ga je naar beneden. Kijk, live.
Ja.
Zie je het?
Ja, ja, ja.
Goed zo. Als je het een paar keer gedaan hebt, weet je het wel.
Ja.
En als het goed is, zie je nu mij ook schilderen in dat vlakje.
Dit
en als je hem opent,
aan de leren of toevoegen.
Ja, dat zie ik niet achterstevoren.
Zoekfilter.
Nee, aan de leren.
Oké.
Okay. Want als je nou deze ziet. Ja, hoor je mij?
Ja.
Kijk, en als je nu kijkt.
Ja, ik zie het. Ja.
Ja, zet hem maar uit. Want nu genereert hij. Ja, straks beneden niet, maar hier wel.
Wordt op binnen.
Ja. Zie je het nou eens weg?
Ja.
Good evening, Anthony. I think I go on a other time because Will is watching football. So I think maybe I get other viewers or more viewers on my YouTube. I think I want to try that. Yes, keep letting them know that you are doing the vids on YouTube now. Yes, I don't know how I need to do that, of how I can do that. I put it on my own Facebook and in the group by Chrissy that I was going live. I'm not allowed to put it in Ian's group because you're not allowed to put any links in it anymore. And I'm not so familiar with YouTube, how you can put it in there to let the people know that you are going live. Hi, Ian. Good evening. I have no reference for this picture. So all what I do is what I have in my mind to do. Can we keep doing it so it sinks in? You have to be consistent. You can post it in your community page in YouTube. Okay. That are things that I have to figure out. I'm already glad. Now I have a new laptop that I can go live on YouTube. Normally I have to do that on my Facebook page. And then upload it to YouTube. But it is a lot of work to do that. You can edit a link in the Creative Art Collaboration Group. Okay, thank you, Ian. Yes, in some groups you can post a link, but in other groups you are not allowed to put links in it. Hello, Marilyn. I'm happy to see you here. Yes, it is a whole different thing what I'm doing right now. It's a little bit of, what you call it, a fantasy. Some people say it's it look like the floating islands of, how do you call that? Avatar. And most of the pictures or the on YouTube, what I saw is also some floating islands, but they are all in made in Photoshop. There are only two people that painted an floating island. So it's a bit out of my comfort zone, but I like it. Yes, you are glad to finally catch a live one. All right. Have you seen the castle in the Sky Studio? Ghibli. No, I don't. And I like it to try different things. And it's a big canvas. It is 40 by 50 centimeters. And what you see is only the top part of the painting. And you can see a little bit over here. I can put the camera a little bit down. So in here, I have also some islands, and on this side too. And between those sides, I want to try to make a rope bridge with some loose planks and some loose ropes. I put you back up. I want some lighter brown, because this one is pointing out a little bit. Because this side is catching some more light. Need a little bit of my black in that brown. A bit of the darker side. If you load it, that Roger Dean of Roger Dean. If you look at Roger Dean Artwork? No, I don't, Ian. Is that a little bit of similar like this? This. The only thing I saw that was on YouTube, that guy, he did a floating island, one floating island, and that was Color by Felix. Yes, Colors by Felix. And that is the only thing I saw. And there was a lady that also did a floating island, but that was more on the abstract side. In the meantime, I'm making a cigarette, sorry. A bad habit. I want to do my grasses. Look up fantasy concept art. Oh, yes, I will do that. For me, this is only a test for what I'm capable of, what I can do or can't. Maybe what I'm doing is not nice at all. I don't know. For me, it's only to look, to press myself in different directions. People who do this maybe longer, maybe they say it's terrible, I don't know. But I will still learn. I want to have my little brush for the grassy things, and this is an 00. Thank you, Marilyn. Yes, I don't know how I otherwise to have to describe it, because there are a lot of good artists, and the painting in acrylic, what I do now for about 7 months. And I started with an online course from Muriel Stegers. She was my first teacher. And the things that I make then was were all faces. In a little bit of a abstract way. And then I was looking on YouTube, because she has also a YouTube channel. And about 5 months ago, I saw Ian Harris there. And he, yeah, gave me the inspiration to do landscapes. And now I go a little bit my own way to put something on my canvas. And the ship that I make, I was inspired by Ian, but I didn't want to copy his ship, because he has his traceable on his site, but I didn't want that, so I make my own ship. It takes a long time to produce a concept art painting, as every part of the image has to develop and painting with a great detail. A lot of this kind of art is done with airbrush and mixed media. Put a bit of your energy in painting. Yes, that's true. I have also an airbrush, because what I want, if the floating islands with the trees, because on this side I want a tree also with the roots down the ground and floating in the air, and I want some birds flying in there, but with my airbrush, I want a little bit of putting a little bit of a mist in it, and also in the lower part, because the lower part is like a kind of valley where the bridge is hanging over. Thus, there I want some mist also. There's that are things what are in my head, what I want to try. In the night when I'm awake, I'm figuring out what I want to do. And then in the morning, I put it on paper, what I want. So this night when I waked up, I had those two parts of the floating islands and to connect it with each other, I was thinking, like a rope bridge with detailed planks and some broken planks, because it's a fantasy. Oh, there's somebody on the door, but Will is taking Will was on the toilet and there was somebody on the door. Put the greenery over here. Wie was dat?
Iemand met eten.
Hé?
Iemand kwam eten brengen.
Oh?
Maar dat was een keer, die moest je de wijn uitstraal brengen.
Oh? Nee. En ik heb geen eten besteld. Somebody was wrong. Wijnruitstraat. Nee, ik ook niet. Yes, Will, he has to come from the toilet because there was somebody on the door and they have to bring someone food, but he was in the wrong street. So I said to Will, I didn't order anything. But we are living in the Ruitwagen and he has to go to the Wijnruitwagen, and I don't know where that is. So he was at the wrong address. There's somebody else is waiting for his food. Yes, indeed, Anthony. They always, when the bell is ringing, they are always barking. They are always yelling, hurry up, hurry up. There was somebody on the door. This morning I was at the attic and the doorbell rang. And I have to come from upstairs, so I had to pull down all the stairs. And they were barking, I'm coming, I'm coming. So I don't have to be afraid if I don't hear the bell. They will hear it. And they will tell me that I have to hurry up. Yes, they think it's an emergency and there is somebody on the door. They are still throwing with fireworks. The government now has said next of this year, end of this year, there is no fireworks. Some fireworks is not allowed anymore. And I'm glad because there is some firework when they put it on. Your heart is standing still. The only thing they are allowed is that the beautiful firework does not hard bangs anymore. I'm glad my dogs ain't afraid of it. Now I can get my lighter green. It is very detailed. It's good, Marilyn. Thanks for being here. little bit of my black. I want a tree on this side too. Oh, that's a little bit sticky. This tree is a little bit of an old one. It is not really straight. Put my chair a little bit up. I'm sitting on an electric chair. So I can put him up and down. Ja, schat.
Ja. Oh, ze niet meer zoveel.
Ja hoor. Ian Jackson is er en Anthony, Marilyn was er. Ja, maar ik zeg natuurlijk bij dat als ze wat schrijven, dan geef ik daar natuurlijk antwoord op. Oh, Ian Jackson zegt hello to you. Ian Jackson zegt hello to you. Hello, he calls from downstairs. He bought me something to drink. He thinks otherwise she dries out. For now, they are liking dead trees because there are no leaves on it yet. But there will be. This husband of the artist do a great job keeping. Yes, he keeping me hydrated, indeed. But he told me, when you are going live, I will bring you something to drink. Normally, I give him to drink. So now he gives me my drink upstairs. Otherwise, I have to go downstairs. Golden leaves on the trees that everyone wants to get to. Yes. This is a very take root. And that root is coming a bit here, and then it will be thinner. And this one is coming behind that grass. And the root on the back side, this one is here on the front. And the root on the back side of that tree is coming this way. Yes, by that, a little bit of a golden leaves, a little bit of gold. Yes, that would be nice. And you see how thin my lines are. Because on the tip of this brush, there is maybe one or two hairs. And that may be the island where the end of the rainbow is. Yes, with the golden boat, a golden, where you can find your gold. We need all a little bit of a gold, a golden pot. What was that? Yes, I like that. For now. Now I have a other brush. And I put my chair a little bit down because I have cold. I have cold. But I want to do a little bit of a mix of my olive color and what color is this? This a little bit of an ochre. This one is very thick, so I need my other one. No, that's blue. Blue. I don't want my blue. I want my oak. But I can mix it with a little bit of my light brown, so it will be a little bit thinner. I need my big flat brush. Yes, it will be giving me a little bit of depth in it. But I have to mix. I had to mix it a little bit. And I make a mess of my palette. But it is what it is. And I have my time enough. I want a little bit of my olive color. And that's a very beautiful color. But first, this is a makeup brush. I cut the hairs a little bit off. So first, I'm gonna put that. It's a light ochre with a little bit of a. It's ochre with a little bit of burnt sienna. Thus, it looks like a little bit of orange. It's like because I cut off the hairs of my makeup brush, it looked like a little bit of a maple tree, the leaves of a maple tree. Thank you, Anthony. Yes, and then the depth of the gold, of course. And the gold will be shining a little bit. It's a whole different painting, Anthony, than what I used to do. And you see when I'm dipping my brush, it's just a little bit like if they are hanging down. So now and I don't clean him. I put a little bit of that olive color. In it. Yes, that's a good thing. You have to try everything, Anthony. Especially the things that that the people don't expect from you. But this is a little bit of the child in me. My imagination. So I think it's that. Now I only wipe my brush a little bit on my old blood. And now the hairs are clean. And I have to turn my tablet a little bit. And here it comes. My gold. Yes, that's true, Anthony. And I think you also see it shimmer. The colors of those this tree, it's a little bit like but my heart is in my throat and I think you can hear it, that is not normal firework, it's like a bomb. And sometimes it scares the hell out of me. When it's New Year's Eve, you know that it can happen. But now you are almost at the end of January. And then when they do it, you're scared. Hi, Chrissy. So now you can see also, I think I can put my camera a little bit closer so you can see, maybe you can see when I put my light a different way. Maybe you can see that the gold, yes, now you can see it, that the gold is shimmering. And I think the tree of the other side, I want to make that tree I think that I put that one more with a red and gold color. Yes, I hope so, Chrissy, that it will be fabulous. I told Ian and Anthony, it's all out my comfort zone, a little bit of that red. And what kind of red is this? No, it's a normal red. And this is a vermilion. It's a little bit different color. And there's no gold anymore on my brush. I'm here now for 1 hour and 17 minutes. Okay. Thank you.
There was an extra hair. On it. It's a makeup brush, Chrissy. Only I cut off the hairs, so it is a little bit of a half brush. It's an normal makeup brush, only with the scissors. I cut it a little bit half round, so that you get that little moon shapes. When I put only one in here, you can see it's like a half moon. And when you put a little bit harder, the half moon is a little bit wider. Yes, it's a little bit 3D. And I think I'm making another statement in on YouTube, because there are not a lot of painters like this, because the most of the floating islands is with the Photoshop. So maybe the people are also interested in this. And there were people that say it looks like Avatar. I seen the film Avatar. But never take attention that there were floating islands. So maybe I have to watch it again. That's nice. No, indeed, Anthony. They are not only for the people who want to look beautiful. They are also for artists. I have to clean my brush a little bit. Look, now I have cleaned my brush and you can see, yes, that I cut it in an angle. So when you only put your paint on this side, you get that moon shape. Now I put my Ian lost the gold, so I put the gold on some places over the red. You can still see the red in it, but you can also see the gold shimmer. Yes, the most are using digital things to make this kind of art. I don't know how to use Photoshop. A friend of mine, he does always use Photoshop. He is really, really good in it. And he also make my banner for Facebook, for my art page site. You see, there is a bit of shimmer in it now. Now I can clean this one, so he is dry tomorrow. We're done floating islands, but on an acrylic pour background. Yes, Avatar. Yeah. Yes, it's similar like a Deerfoot, where Ian says, yes, you can buy Deerfoot, not in the Netherlands. Yes, then I have to shoot a deer, but not in brushes. And what I gonna do now, I have about 15, Avatar 2 is out soon. Ah! Okay, I didn't know that. What I want to do. And here, you see all the roots. But over here, I want some blends with some hanging flowers. What color shall I use? I think I take my olive green. Because I think that it's, I hope it is visible, and maybe not. Maybe I had to incorporate I think some lighter. Angela is also live, I see. I need a bit of my, I think I need this one, yes. It's a little bit of a apple green because I think that is more visible. And maybe I can mix it a little bit because the apple green is really, really, really bright green. Yes, I think that is better. Go away, Angela. I can't see what the people are writing. Oh, later in the year. I want to see him. I have Avatar 1 on DVD. I want a little bit of that color. And now I'm gonna try a little bit of my a nip of my wine. Keep off the grass, yes. Don't walk on it. Or a little sign in here for E.T. Go home. That can we do. Go home. So we don't have to warn him again. Then he can follow the sign. This brush, this is a brush for nail art. So there is only one hair on it. Yeah, a UFO landing on it. Yes, it could be. At first I want to let that dry, because the gold paint is a special paint. It is a metallic gold, so it will be a while for that metallic is totally dry. Tomorrow morning it is dry, so I want to put you a little bit further and send me Dave, Chrissy. I have to do it myself. Yes, it's visible. So the first thing what I want to do in here is with my my black, a little bit of my black, to make the contours of the islands. And my rope bridge, because now it is a graphite pencil, and you can see, because I've put my hand on it, the graphite smudged out. And that black, you don't see it later on. Because then I block it in. But I want you to see a little bit. Put my chair down. What my ID is. Because in this one over here, there will be a larger tree. So this island that you can see, that is further away. And in here, I want a little bit of water from this part to the next, to this one, and then over here it will fall down before the ground under the rocks. I hope. Dus there are a lot of things in my mind to do. So it is not a painting in this is the third session. I think it will be taking 4 or 5 sessions to finish it. And I'm not a fast painter. So this has to be very straight. This is a point. What is going further down to here? A little bit thinning up my paint. Because when it's it is too thick. Will is yelling at the telly. Because there is football from our country club. And they are not doing well. So he is angry at them. They get a lot of money and don't want to walk. He always says, when I walk like those guys on my work, I don't have to come back anymore.
You feel the pain. You're ook a sports fan, Ian. Also football or other sports also. We all love football, darts. I have to look. This are the top ropes, the bottom ropes. All those ropes. I do it like this. And here, there's a little pole where the rope is tied on, and on this side also. And there will be a little bit of green later on. And over here, I have to, this afternoon, I measured it out. Because otherwise, it's looking strange. When I put it there, so these poles are with the ropes that way. First I put this in before it's all gone with my hand. Your team got knocked out of the FA Cup 4-1 today. And what is your what's your team, Ian? Will knows every football team, so he shall know that too, I think. Barnes, I have to put on Barnsley, FC Barnsley. Kan jij die team wel? Ja, ik vroeg aan je. FC Barnsley, een voetbalclub. Die is uit de FA Cup geschopt vandaag met 4-1. FC Barnsley.
Ja.
Weet je, die is uit de FA Cup. Dat zegt Ian, die is uit de FA Cup met 4-1.
Zo, voor wie?
We'll ask what was the opponent club? Ja, hij moet het dan nog even intypen hoor. Portsmouth. Ja, Portsmouth, ja.
Oh, ja. Ja, dat zat erin. Die zijn iets beter, ja, dat hoort.
Will says they are good, Portsmouth. It's a strong team, he says. Yeah, Will watched every football, English football from the Netherlands, Germany. Spanish. So now you can a little bit see how those rocks are coming. Yes, yeah, I don't like football, but Will likes it. And I don't mind that he is looking at football. He loves it, so. And this one is a little bit around. And this one is coming down. And I like it that my paint is now a little bit thinner. So you can almost draw with it. And over here. There come a little pole, and that is standing on the edge, and here another one, and these are those tiny ones with those little ropes. You are normally go to Portsmouth to watch football, Ian. I'm in mid-preparation for Mrs. Red Dog's challenge. Are you doing that? No! Oh, you normally go to Barnsley.
Sometimes I look at sports, and that is when there are Dutch people playing in it, like with Formula One. That is something I watch sometimes. No, I'm not doing a challenge, Ian. Yes, my own challenge. To make something beautiful of this this painting, I hope. So that is the bottom. Of that rope. And there will be planks on it. And before I put on the top rope, when I'm painting this island, I first put in the planks at the bottom and then the top rope, because the top rope is a little bit over the planks on this side, not on the back side, but well on the front side. Ja, ik doe even dit nog eventjes zwart maken, want dat grafietpotlood natuurlijk, dat. Doordat je met je hand eroverheen gaat, gaat de grafietpotlood weg.
Ja. Alsjeblieft. Nog een lijntje, ouwe. Het
was een Mika mechanic. Of de Formule One. Ah. No, I'm only looking when Verstappen is driving. He's a good driver. I don't drive at all. Yes, my scooter, but nothing else. McKinnon, a driver. All right. Now Verstappen is a Formula One driver. and he is very young, so he has to learn a lot, but he do a good job for a young driver like him. Yes, Max Verstappen. He is young, but he is very talented. I think he was 3 years old when he became karting. He started with karting at 3 years of age. But his father was also a driver. So it is in the blood, I think. I think it's Danish. I don't know. I only know that Verstappen is from the Netherlands. And his father was also a Formula One driver. Only his son is better. His father said that in the interview. My son is better than I was. So so the only thing what I do now is I want to put in the planks. And I tint up my paint very thin. and they are not all straight. And maybe there are also a few broken ones. Bit of the, yeah, I want them. Because those planks become brown. What's the matter? That is a bit where I want them. I don't think that it is optical or right. But I wanted to show you what the meaning was of my rope. Bridge. And I'm not a bridge builder, so maybe there are people that are saying, I never walk on that bridge, and I don't blame them. There'll be tomorrow when I do that, the planks will be brown and there will be a little bit of a structure in it. So for now, my graphite pencil is covered. A little bit of water on my palette. And close him so he is wet for tomorrow. So I hope you enjoyed it for tonight. Maybe I'll be back tomorrow, I think so. Tomorrow afternoon then, not tomorrow night, because on Monday morning I have to go up early. So, and I want to thank you that you were here. And I hope to see you next time for the rest of my floating island and some trees and birds. So, thank you. Have a good evening, day, or sleep well tonight. And I'll see you next time. Thank you. See you, Ian.